Hello, and welcome to Beat the Buzzer, the quiz show where you can win a ton of cash if you beat the buzzer. Our first contestant today is Mr. Murphy. Hello, Mr. Murphy.
Hello.
You know the rules of the game. I ask you a series of questions. If you answer 10 correctly and beat the buzzer, you win $100 million. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah. Bring them on. Shoot.
Okay, here we go. First question. If Thursday is blue, what color is March? A donkey ate 8 monkeys. If monkeys hate to be eaten, how many donkeys will they eat?
What?
Name 2 Peruvians with ingrown toenails.
Hey, come on, what is it with these questions?
Oh, next question. If it's 8:20 in Rotterdam, what time does the bus come?
Oh, Christ, how the hell am I supposed to know?
Mr. Murphy, may I remind you that this is a family program?
Yeah, okay, whatever, dude. You're stupid as shit.
What is Fido's name?
Fido?
Correct answer!
Yeah! Yeah!
Now our last question. What does the following Klingon sentence mean?
Wait a minute. Yeah, I know this one. These are retarded questions that don't make any freaking sense?
Ooh, wrong answer.
Oh, man, I really thought I had that one nailed.
Well, that's it for today, folks. Be sure to tune in tomorrow for another edition of Beat the Buzzer, the game show where you win a ton of cash if you beat the buzzer.
Beat the buzzer.
Dumbass show.